Zara.
Palestinian Sabreen Abu Daqqa weeps as she looks at a photo of her daughter, who died during an Israeli airstrike on Gaza on Sunday, the Gaza Strip's deadliest day in 15 years. Abu Daqqa lost three children that day, another two were wounded, and the fate of her sixth child was unclear on Sunday. I was at home and suddenly we heard a sound and everything fell over our heads, she says. Abu Daqqa learned her children's fate while in the hospital. She said she was pulled out from under the rubble of her home in Khan Yunus, Gaza, and called for her children's names but heard no response. It took civil defense workers 3 hours to remove her from the rubble, she adds. Abu Daqqa and residents of three other homes destroyed in airstrikes said they received no forewarning from Israel, adding that this strike was different from previous rounds when Israeli security forces had called residents to evacuate in advance of an attack. Israel's retaliation came after Palestinian Islamist group Hamas rampaged through Israeli towns on Saturday, killing hundreds of Israelis and escaping with dozens of hostages. The Israeli military, which regularly accuses Hamas of deliberately operating in residential and other civilian buildings, declined to comment.